better woman than I could ever be. Because you know the life that you don't want to live. You know the life that you want for your children and for your family. Now, through this journey, it sounds like knowledge has no value if you don't pass it on.
All right, thank you.
What are these changes of these power moves that we can make in keeping with our theme? When I started out in Chicago, I was filling in for a anchor, Catherine White, and I ended up replacing her to do the show. And I remember, and I keep score, and I know that's petty, but I keep score. And I filled in for her, and she had a white makeup artist who could not be bothered to do my face right, could not be bothered to match my foundation. And I remember thinking, when I replace this white girl, I'm fired. White or black. I fired her because she didn't value my color. She didn't value the diversity in her industry. But it wasn't just about the me. It would be the Asian anger, the Indian anger.
They've seen you have this idea, have that idea, do this, do that, and they can't let that go. And so what you need to do is you need to let that go first, because they're just going to mirror what you already have. You need to let that go first, do your thing, and then when they see it, they get it.
The first woman God ever made was strong enough to turn the world upside down all alone. Together, women ought to be able to turn it right side up again.